Yeah, but the taxes are outrageous. Okay. Thank you.
me 522 on the 22.
Yeah. It's almost a 50-50 mix, though, between Nabby's and Gillard's now. Didn't you need a six schedule?
He's hot. I can't set the high bus driver getting that good.
Because none ever apply.
Can you imagine the ridership will set the tripling when you feel like that driving?
Oh, you bet it would.
Except the ridership will skyrocket overnight.
take my fit.
Yeah, I can see Sefton installing that at 15th and Market any day, huh?
Those signs are so slow, though.
Hey, only in Dart will you see a white guy driving a 33 bus.
Frightening, isn't it?
Yeah, isn't it frightening? The first Icarus in the
fleet. Ironically enough, Scepter's first Icarus is 5001, so that's something that could be. Let it be known that that vehicle stops at all railroad crossings.
That's what happened when George Jefferson sold his cleaners. He bought a farm. George Jefferson bought a farm. How about that? I wonder if Louise likes it or not.
Clean.
Geez, I wonder if I got on that bus, will slam me up against the windows, free checking. I'd be afraid to get on that bus. Yeah, here's a check. Boom! Right up against the window.
Oh, I got it. That's a little bit less like a